evening.
Hello.
Evening? Ah, evening. 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 There you go.
That's not a fiddle.
No, it isn't a fiddle. I'm going to play a little, banjo tune. We all know what can go wrong with banjos.
You can play it.
With a hot room this side and a cold open door behind it. Doesn't bode well, does it?
It's very lyrical.
This is an old tune called Shaving a Dead Man. Something that happens every day. Explain to Angie that I wasn't going to play Cluck Old Hen this year. In the concert. Okay. This is a great tune I got from the playing of John Hartford. John Hartford, is anybody aware of him?
Yeah.
Yeah, very few people. He was kind of a great American person. There are lots of them, despite, you know, there's still no need to worry, really. But he was a songwriter and a great banjo player, great fiddle player, and a Mississippi steamboat captain. He also wrote Gentle on My Mind, which allowed him to live a life finding, chasing older fiddle players and getting older tunes and making recordings with them and stuff. He was a great facilitator of music and musician and whatever, and creating old collections of people like Ed Haley and Gene Goforth and people like that. And he had some great albums out. And this is one we got from one of those. It's a tune called The Squirrel Hunter. Rayna, Gellert, who was a lovely fiddle player and songwriter, very good songwriter. And I think it's a tune she wrote called Willow on the Lake. And we'll follow it with Lost Girl, which is an old tune of which there are many versions.